my channel, Escape Art by Sky. And so let's get right to it. We got a old 16 by 20 canvas up here. And like always, I will be putting some white paint up here. And you know, today will be a, you know, since it's November, it's fall season, I'm gonna have a little mountain up here and some trees. And I'll be painting them in fall colors, maybe even a lake down here somewhere. But let's see where this goes, all right? Be right back. I gotta put my old, my white paint up here. And now, got me some Theta Blue. I like one of Theta Blue, a lighter, brighter blue than Depression Blue. And I want me a bright sky today. So we're gonna come right up in here like I always do, come right up in here. And put me some old blue in. And just come all the way down. You know, this white paint does a couple things. You know, it helps me blend the color here. And also, you know, the paint, the blue mixes with the white. So, you know, it blends really nice. And, you know, I go right here. And by the time I get down here, I have very little paint on my brush. And you want this to be lighter than up here. Okay? So that will automatically do that for you. Now I'm going to go ahead and take me a little nice clean brush here. I'm working from the bottom up. And this will start blending. As you can see, I left some areas open, you know. Come all the way up. Blending this all the way up. Right. And if you want to, you can just put a little white down here if you want to and make this a little lighter if you want. There that is. That's pretty much all I'm going to do for the sky. I'm going to have a big old mountain right here. So, you know, why spend all that time on the sky when I know I'm going to cover it up with a big old mountain. Alright, and a bunch of trees. So, I ain't going to spend too much time on this. There. Yeah, I need this to dry just a little bit more. Give me a chance to say something here. I don't know what's going on with my videos. My last four videos, you add up all the views, it's less than 100. You know, my last four videos. I don't understand. Some videos I get over 100 views. And there's some, you know, I done weeks ago, whatever. You know, I got 10 or 15 views on it, if that. So I don't know. Maybe someone can shoot me a message. Let me know what's going on. YouTube. One of you guys send me a message, you know, doing something wrong. I don't know. But, last four videos, less than 100 views altogether. Now, since we're on that subject, I just hope you guys out there that are doing these videos, you know, you guys are getting hundreds of thousands of views, millions of views. I hope you appreciate it, okay, and be grateful that you're getting that. Because it would take me 10 lifetimes to get, you know, enough views what you guys get in one day. You know, that's the way it's looking right now. So, hey, you know, just I hope you just, you know, be thankful of what you got, okay? Alright, let's start doing a mountain. Alright, got me a little of my palette knife here. And we're gonna come all the way up here somewhere. And let's just drop it in. That, you know, that is the best way just to do it. You know, these mountains can be a little scary, you know. But shoot, after a while, you know, it don't really, it's hardly anything to do, you know. Look bad, a little bump right there. Let's say this thing come right down in here somewhere. Yeah, we're going to do a big one today, I guess. Something right there. I do this kind of quick because it's, you know, it's acrylic paint, so it will dry on you. Just give me a little playing room here, a little playing room. Should be touching is the paint. The blade itself should not be touching the canvas. Okay, keep that in mind. Mix me up a little shadow color. Gotta have the shadow. It's almost just as important as the snow. You want a shadow, that's the key to making these peaks pop right out at you. See this right here, this peak here, I want to come right straight through that and move that peak back in the background. That's the way it's done. There it is. fixing me some little distant trees way back here. Okay? I just mixed me up some paint. A little blue, a little brown, a little black, white. And we're just going to come right in here. Trees in here, some far away distant trees here, way out there. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and finish this up right here, all right, and I'll be right back. Again, at the very bottom here, I'm gonna put me in a little mist right here at the bottom of these trees here. Just at the base. White paint on my bra, you know, this is acrylic, this is not old, you know, so, you know, the white paint that I already put on here, it's already been dried, so you got to add more paint, more white paint, to get this little mist effect. Straight up, just make sure you go up with this. You don't want to go at an angle. Some distant trees back there, right? Alright, now it's time. Let's start putting in some of these big trees in here, big leafy trees. Again, you got your misty area. Do not cover that up. Try not to anyway. And I'm just going to come in here. Just big old circular motions. And I'm going to have me some big old trees in here. Like that, maybe one right down in here. That little be misty here right here. Bring this down some. Yeah, there it is. Can you see those trees forming? I can. You know, of course, is by the highlights. You know, all the orange and reds I'm about to put up here. This is good old fall colors here. You won't see any pink up here in my trees, okay? And let's have this one coming up right about here. Some water in here. Alright, I just have some pressure glue. I did up here. I want to just add that in here somewhere. Side where right here is where the land and water meet. Got a little surprise for you right here, and here it is. Bam! Two little swans. I thought you would like that. Now right here, I'm going to finish this. I'm going to put a little bush right here. Just a little bush to cover this up right here. this is where the little water had ran on me. So, I'll just cover it up with a nice bush. Yeah, these bushes, they can save it. They can really save it. That would come right in, right on top. And put a little yellow ochre on here. A little yellow ochre. There. Guys, I think I'm going to call this one here finished. Hope you liked it. Again, I'm Scott, and this is my channel, Escape Art by Scott. Keep subscribing to that channel for me, guys. Help me out with that, and share the video.